So I'm just going to open up the drawer and show you what it looks inside. As we can see, there is a lot of product buildup inside.